local tow truck driver is handed the maximum sentence for stealing from a deceased accident victim. This week, a judge ordered Ronald Forget to serve 3 years behind bars after being found guilty of swiping the wallet of an accident victim while responding to a deadly crash on Route 95 in Attleboro back in 2007. Police say he used the victim's credit cards to buy himself gas and pay off a cell phone bill. He was fired from the tow company after his arrest.